Another day, another paranormal story. Quantum physics and the paranormal have been studied extensively and debated for centuries, yet there is still no definitive answer to the question of whether there is a connection between the two fields. In this video, we will explore the theories behind quantum physics and the paranormal, as well as examine the potential connection between the two. Quantum physics is the branch of physics that studies particles on the atomic and subatomic levels, along with their interactions with each other and the environment. It is a highly complex field that has revolutionized our understanding of the universe. At its core, quantum physics is based on two key concepts, superposition and entanglement. Superposition is the idea that particles can exist in two or more states simultaneously, and that these different states can interact with each other. This is known as wave-particle duality. Entanglement, on the other hand, refers to the idea that two particles can become entangled and affect each other even if they are separated by large distances. This means that an action performed on one particle can have an effect on another particle, regardless of the distance between them. The paranormal encompasses a range of supernatural phenomena or events that have yet to be explained by traditional scientific methods. These include ghosts, ESP, extrasensory perception, precognition, telepathy, and psychic abilities. The most popular theory amongst paranormal investigators is that ghosts are souls or spirits that have not yet crossed over to the afterlife. These entities are believed to be able to interact with the physical world by producing strange noises or movements, or even affecting electronic equipment. ESP is the ability to sense or perceive information without using any of the five senses. This includes telepathy, the ability to read someone else's thoughts, precognition, the ability to predict future events, and psychic abilities, the ability to influence people or objects by thought alone. There are a few reasons why some people might think that quantum physics could be related to paranormal experiences. Quantum physics describes some events that seem to violate our everyday understanding of the world, such as the fact that particles can exist in multiple states at the same time, known as superposition, or that they can become entangled in a way that seems to defy the laws of causality. For example, it has been suggested that ghosts may be able to exist in multiple states simultaneously due to the principles of superposition and entanglement. Similarly, it has been theorized that ESP could be related to entanglement, as it is possible that two entangled particles could become linked in such a way as to allow for a transfer of information between them. The idea of the multiverse, also known as the many worlds interpretation of quantum physics, is a theory that suggests that every possible outcome of a quantum event actually occurs in a separate universe. This means that, for example, if an electron is in a superposition of two different energy levels, there would be one universe in which the electron is in one energy level and another universe in which it is in the other energy level. Could quantum physics and a multiverse explain phenomena such as ghosts? Perhaps a ghost is simply an image coming through from another universe which is bleeding into this one. Particle entanglement seems to defy the laws of causality. This means that the state of one particle can affect the state of the other particle, even if they are separated by large distances and by time. There have been some suggestions that entanglement could potentially be used to send information across time. Could this explain why some people are able to see the future? Is this how prophecy and divination tools such as tarot cards work? There is some theoretical support for these ideas, as quantum physics does provide us with a framework for understanding how particles can interact with each other in ways we do not yet fully understand. However, it should be noted that these connections are still speculative, and further research is needed before any concrete conclusions can be drawn. On the other hand, there are also critics who argue that there is no connection between quantum physics and the paranormal. These critics point out that there is no empirical evidence for any such connection, and argue that any claims made about a link between the two are misguided at best, and pseudoscience at worst. Unfortunately, some paranormal believers lump everything that they can't explain and label it as quantum physics in an attempt to sound scientific when they are in fact just discussing paranormal beliefs and not science. In conclusion, while there is some theoretical evidence for a possible connection between quantum physics and the paranormal, further research is needed before any concrete conclusions can be drawn. Ultimately, only time will tell if there is any truth to these theories, but regardless of what conclusion we come to, it is clear that quantum physics and the paranormal remain fascinating topics of study with much potential for discovery.